The whole town is deserted. Maybe there's a generator somewhere around. We'll need to reroute the power to get through. Oh! damn. This ain't right. That's one. Looks like there's another somewhere. That sounds like flies buzzing. But it's too cold for flies. These ghouls keep getting stronger and faster. We're going to need something better than bullets to stop them. Now we're cooking with gas. Must be what brought the Nazis here. The architecture looks like the High Middle Ages. This altar at the center, it seems to be the focus of the entire chamber.
It won't budge.
Kill the monsters near the light! Another kind of weapon station. Need more parts. I can feel the energy coming off this thing! Missing some parts. If I'm reading this right, it looks like I need to ride a lightning strike to this altar. I think the Nazis will consider it. Circuit here. Get this one. Where's the next? To reset the circuit test. Ooh. Waffe isn't supposed to be here.
Altar.
Thing is heavy. It fits, but I need two more.
Beneath the righteous fury of the chosen one.
is concrete, meaning I can knock its teeth out. Should do it. Thank you.
is why I only use dead soldiers. They have a more trained set of neural pathways in the hypothalamus that makes obedience and violence easily accessible. The few villagers I experimented on were numb, confused, and recalcitrant. Those tests.
Turn this thing on. The two energies seem to be fighting, but nothing is happening. Working. This is some sort of code.
Thank you.
That's all the notes. Let's make some music.
Thank you.
big ones can move.
Thank you.
poor bastard. He gave his life to help us end this madness.
Ah!
Cooking the gas.
Yeah.
crowd killer.
Oh! Oh!